We've heard of people being cited for setting up homeless camps on public property, outside businesses, and on sidewalks. But one woman with a history of refusing to leave a city park and who was approached by APD twice in 1 week was actually arrested yesterday. Here's News 13's Jackie Kent with details from Albuquerque Police. Jackie.
Police say an arrest of this type, much like a citation, is uncommon. The city's Family and Community Services Department and community organizations will first work to get people in need connected with behavioral health services or shelter.
The two staff within Family and Community Services, who really are the lead folks in the community for responding to encampments on public property, will coordinate with APD as needed. So that is definitely not their first step to bring in APD.
Online court records from March 9th show Louisa Scott was summoned for wrongful use of public property after being asked to leave Phil Chacon Park. An officer writes that she was warned twice in February, along with a few other people, to not set up structures to camp or have fires. Officers gave Scott a summons when they noticed that her so-called structure was back up after a city crew removed what was left of the camps, stating enforcement action was required. Then yesterday morning, she was arrested for wrongful use of public property and for erecting a structure on park property, which was three shopping carts surrounding a three-person-sized tent. It's unclear how often these types of arrests are happening.
I mean, we'd rather not, but our officers would rather be out patrolling and kind of dealing with more significant crimes, but it is also a quality of life issue.
Or others who were summoned with Scott have not been arrested. APD spokesperson Gilbert Gallegos says they complied with officers and took down their camps. He thinks the Gateway Center homeless shelter that Mayor Tim Keller is proposing at the Old Gibson Medical Center will be a long-term solution for getting people connected with housing and services in one place. Right now, a city councilor wants to give the community more time to weigh in on putting that shelter in the International District. Back to you.
All right, Jackie, thank you. Today, Scott pleaded not guilty to those charges and was released.